EastEnders spoilers, Stuart Highway uses Dennis Rickman for his horrific revenge plan. Stuart Highway is up to no good again next week in EastEnders, so what else is new? And other residents of Albert Square are about to be pulled into his messy schemes as he plots a vicious revenge against the Carter family. With Halfway naively thinking that his brother will drop his vendetta and withdraw his statement against Tina, he was horrified to find that Stuart plans to go back on his word. Whitney is dismayed to find that Halfway is staying with Stuart and tries to make him see sense. But when this doesn't work, Whitney has other ideas and arranges to meet Stuart herself. She warns him that she is onto him and he won't get away with his behavior, but manipulative Stuart uses the exchange to pour bile into Halfway's ear as he lies that Whitney tried to kiss him. He tries to convince poor Halfway that Whitney doesn't love him, but when he sees his control slipping, Stuart is under pressure and so drags up the bombshell about Whitney and Mick kissing. Halfway is rocked by this, and when he meets Whitney to talk about it, it's clearly a sore point that she never told him. It's Tina who eventually gets through to Halfway, when she explains what Stuart did and reveals that Dylan, an old friend, has turned up and revealed that Stuart did the same to him. Halfway finally disowns his sleazy sibling and moves back into the Vic. But Stuart isn't going to let the matter drop. As he sees Dennis Rickman outside acting the big man around a gang of older lads, he is impressed by his attitude and ropes him into helping with his latest plan. Later, as the Carters try to settle and move on, a pizza order is delivered that they didn't request, and the delivery driver's moped is then stolen. But are these weird goings on Stuart's doing? Just what is he planning to do this time?